been 1 week so far. Tremendous action. I mean, you got to be here. You have to be at the Middlesex County Fair. It's where it's going on right now. We're about ready to get ready. I'm all tongue-twistered up. I'm so excited.
Ladies and gentlemen, our opening contest is a singles attraction scheduled for one fall.
Starting off with some great UWA Elite action. Remember, folks, www.uwaelite.com. Like us on Facebook. Go Twitter, at UWA Elite. Oh, what's this? What are you catching over here? This is a treat. We got Civil War reenactment going on right now. Very nice. She's the Civil War booth right next to us at the Middlesex County Fair. Very nice. A royal entrance for a king.
I put this whole fair together by myself.
Oh, did you now? That is so fun, hard to believe. Anyways, Kim Tess leading his soldiers out here in the crowd. And look at this crowd. We got hundreds of people watching this match right now.
All the things I want to do at the fair, look at the crowd is one of the last things on my list.
You gotta appreciate the fans that are checking out UWA Elite right now, Johnny Wiseau. You have to appreciate the people that these wrestlers wrestle for, and that is the fans.
You wouldn't believe how many autographs I got asked for just today.
One,
not to matter the rest of the week.
Two, three,
and four. Four.
Oh, okay. Four. I was pushing it on three, but four I'll take. Here we go. UWA Elite's resident doctor hailing from the Clark Medical Facilities. It's the doctor, John Bowes. And he's all fired up for action, Johnny Wiseau. Looks like we're going to have a little tag team competition here, so to speak. Very curious to see who their opponents are.
I don't see a duck, but I hear a quack.
Excuse me? Anyways, I just want to bring you back up to speed on what went on down at the fair today. We've seen many great wrestlers. We've seen Swag Meat in action earlier. We saw Arcadia in action earlier. Jake Chambers, Chris Redfield, you name them, they've been working here. Ref Vinny V making sure he's extra right after this matchup. Since when did we get foam fingers, Johnny Wiseau? Did you get a foam finger?
It was my idea, actually.
Let's go, Bo! Let's go, Bo! Let's go, Bo!
This crowd is very amped up for this one.
Well, there's, you know, friends here, but, you know.
Oh, wait a minute. This is a singles competition.
It certainly is.
Wow, a little bit of respect.
They might be good friends, but in the spirit of competition.
You want to see us fight? You want to see us go in?
Unbelievable classic matchup here. Dr. John Bowes, King Tech, the bell has rung, and it's time for some action.
Shake his head, shake his head, shake his head.
There we go, shake our hands like, ooh, wait a minute, wait a minute. These guys are grilling each other right now. There we go, off the ropes he goes.
They know each other well.
They sure do. About 10 plus years of history right now. And we get to see it one more time. King Tech off the road, stuck in the line. Going again. Oh, he drops a backbreaker.
Now, if you had to pick somebody, who's your favorite here?
I would say Dr. John Bowes, just due to the fact of the power of move. King Tech can't surprise you with speed and agility, as you know.
I'm actually going to agree with you there. Bose has the size, he's got the mean. He also got slapped across the face.
Yeah. Down to the ramp goes King Tech. Oh, a kick to the crown of the head.
Field goal.
Off the ropes he goes. No, no, this ain't gonna work. This ain't gonna work.
He can't do it.
All right, the obvious came out of that one. Dr. John Bose, is he gonna go for a cover here?
No, going right back to the offensive.
One shot, two shot, three shot, four.
No, he didn't do the fourth.
Off the ropes, King Tech goes. Ducking a big clothesline. Ooh, wow. Oh. His back has got to be screaming right now. We got one, we got two.
Only two.
Only two.
Almost only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades, Johnny Wiseau.
Speaking of hand grenades and stuff, how great of an entrance was that for King Tech?
There was something else.
Big leg drop. We got one. We got two. Gonna be on top of the action. He says it's only two. It's only two.
To be fair, he doesn't really know how to count too well, so.
I would assume he can count well. He is our senior official here at the UWA Elite. Shots, shots, and more shots. Going right to the head of King Tech. Off the ropes he goes. Big boom right to the chin of Dr. John.
Bo's not used to taking big boos.
No, he's the one you know. Exactly. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa! It looked like the car going up. Oh, stretch the four points!
He's got it on.
He's got it locked.
This gotta be it.
No. Ducking another line, King Tech off the ropes. Big cross body like maneuver there by King Tech. Can he get the pin? We got one, we got two. Whoa! Oh, I think Vinny V just called one on the top of the head. Oh, he's all right now.
It's wrestling, those times and things happen.
It sure does. What a throw by Dr. John Bose right there, though. That's power.
Fighting outside in front of these people.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for that pole.
I guess you could argue if they legally can be called people. There's some beasts walking around.
Come on. And speaking of beasts, we're gonna see the beast header in action. Your UWA Elite Champion, Kyle Ryder. Oh, yeah! Oh, all right, he caught him.
Oh, that's one way to use a ring post.
Well, Dr. John Bowles on the outside. Now the ring post. Both men getting back into the ring.
Bo's a little bit slower than King Tech, but.
Field goal time coming up for King Tech. Here we go. Field goal!
Can he get? No.
Oh, right in the top of the head. Didn't go down. Again! It's good! He's got the big man down! Is it time to go swimming, Johnny Wiseau?
I don't know, there's a little bit of a breeze out here.
Here we go! UWA Elite, are you ready?
He's cheating.
Oh, he ripped the weight off. Locking it in. In the That's gotta be it right now.
No!
Wrenching that leg. That's it, that's it. Dr. John Bowles.
The
nicest guy in the world, but those guys just poured their heart out of that ring.
It's a great fan here.
We got fans coming up to the ring, fans touching wrestlers, wrestlers giving out high fives, interacting. What a great atmosphere we have, and what a great match we just saw with two great friends.
A couple of fans tried to touch me, I had them thrown out of the fair.
Why would you do that, Johnny Weisel? These people pay their hard-earned money to go see some wrestling action. It's time to be, not so, what's the word?
Wise?
Oh my goodness. There's no talking to you, man. Lending his hand out like we expected him to. These guys are great friends. This is the genius. Joe of sportsmanship right here.
I don't know it's sportsmanship. It's just professional wrestling. There's no room for sportsmanship.
Not for you. There's absolutely wrong about that.
Okay, now I was mistaken. That was a singles matchup. This is a tag team attack.
I think you're stupider than I thought you were. And that's saying something.
What?
Anyways, Michael Massacre about to come to the ring.
This guy's been on a lot of primo matchups lately. He's really proving his worth.
Yeah, absolutely. Showing that, you know, maybe he has a little bit more to offer than people initially thought.
Look at this sicko he's hanging with right now. Joey Chaos. wise, I don't know where you pull them from. They're not at the Chinese buffet, but I don't know. Anyway, we got some great wrestling action. Green and black attack. That's what I will call these, the green and black attack.
Green and black attack. Oh, you have the Mexican too?
Yeah, I did. It's not too well. Anyways, the bell has rung and we're on to a tag team stretch of wrestling. They're backing them off. Clean break right now. Oh, back Samson to the corner. Again, clean break. No, not for Massacre. A big shot right to the chest of SDM. Face lock applied to Michael Massacre. Let's grab that behind your boy, SDM. In my opinion, the face of the UWE. I know this might not be your opinion, but in my opinion.
Well, you know, you're not always known for your opinion. There's a reason for that.
We got two. A big kick out by Michael Massacre. Here comes Joey Adams in. One half of 2XL, but tonight, one half of the green and black attack. Come on! Piece to the back, Joey Adams off the rope. A big drop kick right to the lumbar region. Big kick out right there.
Joey Adams!
These guys are doing very well.
Going for these elbows. And a step on. Yeah, two.
last time I seen somebody stop like that was with you. Walked out of the EWA office about a week ago. That's something to do with your hair or something?
It certainly did. I don't get paid nearly enough to do commentary with people like you.
Oh boy, here we go. At least you don't have to deal with me all the time, alright? Ooh, big forearm. Shoulder right there to Joey Adams. One, two, we got two. It's only two.
Or only two.
Joey Adams firing back. Off from Jake Hess goes. Big arm drag. Running out of motion right now. We got a hook toss. Scoop slam. Joey Adams needs to make a tag though, I believe. Too much punishment in the earlier matchup. I think that might have been a mistake.
There you go, thinking again.
Hey, when I think it means something.
Chaos and control.
Was I right or was I right? Big clothesline by Joey. Chaos right there. Gonna go for a pin. We got one. We got two. A big kick out by Joey Adams. He desperately needs to make a tag to SDM, who is all hard. Choo-choo training, ready to go, baby.
Yeah, I wish you'd get hit by a choo-choo train.
Oh, come on, man. What is your beef with SDM? I'm waiting here.
I beef with all idiots.
Oh, what makes SDM an idiot?
What doesn't make SDM an idiot?
Oh, a big knee by Joey Adams. Swinging neck breaker. Now, can he make a tag? This crowd getting fired up. They want to see SDM get in there. Can he get that tag? Will Master cut him off? Here we go, almost there! Can he do it? SDM gets a tag, a ball of fire, here we go, clothesline! Big clothesline! Back elbow, swinging, there he goes! There we go, inside, off the ropes, SDM goes!
Slip and slide him. See, that's why he's an idiot. And you can question me.
Here we go. It's kind of breaking down right now, Johnny Wenzel.
Breaking down like the Gene Fu in East Brunswick.
Oh, my God. What is your
heat on life?
Anyways. Massacre back in the ring with Joey Adams. Oh wow, what a maneuver! Oh, right to the face! Shatter Jack! I think this was in the box! One, two, three! Yes!
He got lucky. Well, there you go. Dumb and Dumber are victorious. Because they finally have heroes that are dumber than they are.
Thank God we only have one more match. We gotta know how much block it looks like. Joey Adams! SDM! Big Glorious! Oh well, it wasn't meant to be for Joey Chaos and Michael Massacre. Another day. Anyway, we're getting ready for the main event. 9 o'clock showing. We're in prime time, Johnny Wenzel. We got the bright lights. We got a tent.
We do.
We got banners. We got people. And they're going nuts. Everything is chaotic right now, and I love it.
Triple threat.
a title match? Whoa! Here we go! Triple threat match for the UWE Championship! We're gonna see the Beast, we're gonna see Hedges, but I don't know who I'm gonna go for.
Those are like two bowling balls.
and he is part of the Weinert family.
Oh, man.
Hi, I'm Johnny Wiseau, and I hate everything. I don't hate everything. I like myself and my fans.
Keep sopping it up with a sponge there, Johnny Wiseau.
We've got two men which are very not crowd favorites, and Robbie Rowland and Hedges right now, kind of working together. Maybe to a common goal. But I want to see if when the heads butt when it comes to making pinfall here.
That's a good point that you bring up.
Big leg jump by Hedges.
I do like Kyle. He's a good champion. He's a strong competitor. But there's just other people I like more than him. Like who? Everybody else.
Hedges and Moore working together towards a common goal right here. Hedges bringing Kyle the Beast back up.
I can hear that from here, Johnny Wiseau.
Kyle the Beast running in the ropes in a bad way. He's basically broken down to a handicap match, Johnny Wiseau.
Our referee, Skinny B getting Skinny B getting in Hedges' face. Skinny Bitty B. Skinny B, that's right.
These guys are away and Kyle the Beast right now.
Shut him out.
I had to say it. It's almost true. We might have a new champion right now.
Oh, throw a big O.
Big double back body drop
through the ring there.
Alright, now here where it breaks down. Watch this. There we go. Wrestling 101. You never work a triple threat match. Work together and try to get a pinfall. Here we go. Whoops, what? Oh, and it breaks down. Here comes the punches, Johnny Wiseau.
I like Hedges, but he doesn't swag as mean as Bobby Roller.
Well, he's swagging it to the Bobby Roller right now. Whatever that means.
He should probably get tested.
To the top rope, Bobby Roller goes. To the top rope, Bobby Roller falls.
Oh, they don't fall at the high risk zone for nothing.
Oh my goodness, the Beast is back up.
No way. No way.
Oh no.
This is going to be dangerous.
Oh my god.
Oh,
oh,
this is I felt the ground shake.
The sky is going up right now. All three men down. Who's going to get to the Beast? Yeah. Who's going to get to the Beast first? I'm all tongue-tied.
The crowd
had a great time here.
The crowd giving us an awesome time.
The little sex party. The
I heard them chanting Beast. I think they saw somebody else in the crowd too.
Yeah, I think they signed up for the Wednesday with Johnny Wiseau. Is that why you kind of lost some entry slips?
Touche.
Oh, big double clothesline by the Beast.
No way, no way. He can't do it. He's not strong enough. Oh no.
Enough. go to the top rope. And Sammy,
oh my god.
See you tomorrow for a finale at the Middlesex County Fair. Thank you very much, Bert.